phosphorus. I swear, if I never see this shit again, it'll be too soon.
Look at this. Tags.
Whose?
Conrad's command team. I knew these men. Listen.
No better than I did. I promise you that.
He knows we're here.
I could not inspire them. They led a mutiny. Foolish in a place like this. I don't blame them. They did what they thought necessary. But if order was to be maintained, an example had to be made.
Colonel. I'm Captain Walker.
Captain Walker. Yes, I remember you. Kabul, I think it was. You performed admirably under the circumstances.
Colonel, please.
I don't know if I told you that.
What's going on here?
Survival, Captain. Plain and simple. Everything is teetering on the edge of everything. But this you already know. The rest you'll have to see for yourself. Welcome to Dubai, gentlemen.
Welcome back, everybody, to Chapter 9, The Road.
Radio Man ain't running Dubai. He's just a lackey.
You mean?
It's Conrad. He did it. All of it.
Okay. So what do?
We play along. For now.
Okay, let's continue here a little bit. See where this team is going to go.
Thought I did.
That's a bold statement, to claim you knew me.
When I served under him in Kabul, he was an honorable man.
Because I saved your life? I've saved many lives, Captain. I've ended even more.
Understand any of this.
Don't worry. You will.
Checkpoint.
We got snipers.
Oh, no.
Tell your men not to worry, Captain. The snipers aren't for you.
What the fuck is this?
This is Dubai, Captain. This is what I face every day. My duty is to maintain order. Without it, we would have died long ago.
This is a test.
Yes, it is. The civilian on the right stole water. A capital offense. The soldier on the left was sent to apprehend him, which he did. Killing the man's family in the process. 5 innocent people are dead because these 2 animals couldn't control themselves.
I get it. We're meant to choose.
Choose what? Let's get out of here.
Lugo's right. We need to get as far away from this as possible.
That's enough.
Obviously not, because we're still here.
They are guilty. But what is justice? And how would you see it, Delvin?
This is crazy.
Is order, Captain.
What would you do in this position?
Judge these men. Or pay the price of insubordination.
We can't do this, Walker.
Yeah, let's just get out of here.
And go where? They have us surrounded.
We can kill the snipers, but yeah, they're like... Oh yeah, they're all over there also. Kill the man who stole the water.
Stop stalling, Captain.
Or kill the guy who killed his family.
I'm forced into these decisions every day. Why should you be any different?
I don't remember actually what.
Options, Walker.
You're also out of time.
Adams!
Don't move.
Well,
one step towards Lieutenant Adams and eat.
What the?
Now judge these men.
Wow. Okay, so I have to choose. They kill me anyway. If I they kill me either way if I don't choose. Okay.
this, Walker.
Yeah, let's just get out of here.
And go where? They have us surrounded.
Well, I can shoot him for seeing the water. And then he will have to be judged later on.
Stop stalling.
Yeah. Yeah.
Loyalty over lawlessness. Very wise. I just hope you've taught him something about following orders today, Captain. Dubai appreciates your service, Captain. You're dismissed.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
Reloading.
Damn it, Walker.
There's something on your mind, Lieutenant?
Yeah. What the fuck are you doing?
Hey, I don't like it any more than you, but they had us surrounded.
We don't do this shit.
Look, I did what was necessary. I kept us alive. Now, I don't want to hear another word about it. You got that?
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, nice. Got a sight on it. Burst fire autobot. Okay, let's do burst. Easy now. It would be interesting if you could actually lie down on the floor completely. Careful, guys. I don't like this. Okay, we got some, yeah, we're definitely gonna be attacked.
Damn it, Colonel, yeah, you're
listening,
then call off your men!
Deny this vengeance.
Enemy down!
I think not.
That was boys.
Self-defense.
Details, Captain. Nothing more.
That is what we do, Walker.
We stand our ground and fight.
RPG! Damn it! 60 meters!
Yeah, I see him.
RPG on the train! Strike! Gotta climb in!
Sticky out!
Got a shotgunner on the field!
Got him! Keep him off me!
Good boys.
Top of the train! Focus your fire!
Stop moving! Watch him!
Oh. Go! Oh crap! I thought you would be like covered with the sand, so they don't see you, but they still see you. It seems. Wow, they even put a mask on, that's cool. Oh crap! Nice. Let's go. It's a big storm, huh? Well, they're leaving. Oh, crap. This is intense. Oh crap. Oh. Oh. Yeah, I can't get any support from them right now. Where are we going?
We need to get out of this storm.
You think?
Up ahead. You see that? I see it. Go, go.
Whew. Damn. That was crazy.
Listening, Colonel. So hear this. This war is over. Dubai will be evacuated. And you will be relieved of your command.
I think he doesn't matter. He doesn't care anymore right now. Chapter 10. Breaks.
Then gear up. We're moving out.
Where to now?
Before the storms hit, Conrad needed a lookout. Somewhere he could see Dubai from miles around.
Okay, let's go.
There. Tallest tower in Dubai. That's where to.
Yep, there it seems. Let's go.
Walker, we need to talk about what happened back there.
We got Conrad's attention. What's there to talk about?
Never seen you like this before.
I'm fine, Adams. We can't walk away from what we've seen here.
Oh.
We're not leaving Dubai until the survivors can be saved.
On a tip, we went to check the foreign relief stations in the middle of the city. Found bodies. Nothing new, except these had been shot. Burned. Along with the bodies, passports. Only one was readable. Zoe Strasberg, age 29. German aid worker. They say a paranoid is just someone with all the facts. Well, I don't have all the facts, but I'm officially fucking scared. I don't want to believe city officials are executing foreign aid workers. Or what that might mean for the evacuation. But the facts, man, you can't ignore the facts. I need to find the colonel. Fast, without raising suspicion. If I can get a message on the wire, maybe something's gonna be done here. But if not... God help Dubai.
Safely evacuated. I just need you to trust me on this.
I trust you, Walker. I just don't agree with you.
That's also good. That's more than enough. More two sticky grenades. Okay, I guess this is the aid station. We're coming, Colonel. Don't you worry, we're coming.
Sounds like a firefight up ahead. Damn it. If anyone can hear me, this is Riggs. We've been ambushed by the 33rd.
Oh, sorry about that.
Help here ASAP.
Riggs?
is our fault.
Steve Riggs. Those are the good guys.
Whoever you are, thanks for the save. Now keep these bastards off of us. Hostile on the move! Changing mags!
Grenade! Sticking grenade!
Enemy down! Troops coming out of that hill!
Shit!
Here we go.
Dropped him. More soldiers coming off the bank. Hands off, enemy moving.
Take him out.
Engage him. Frag him dead.
Shit.
Shit.
What the fuck, man?
Lugo, what are you doing?
Enemy down.
What the? These guys are out of control right now. Oh, crap.
Get back in there. God damn it.
God damn it.
Taking some heavy fire here.
I need him moving again.
No problem. I'll get him straight. Get back in there.
Throw it, flashbang.
Hostile dead.
We start breaking contact.
Jesus. What are you doing? Let's go.
Whew. Captain Walker.
Jeff Riggs. Now get in here before a sniper blows your goddamn head off.
You're welcome.
Excuse me?
Maybe you didn't notice, but we just saved your ass.
Kid's got a mouth, Captain.
Name's Sergeant Lugo, and he's got a point.
Really? So where's Agent Gould?
Dead.
He didn't make it.
Guess you can't save everyone, huh? I'd say you fellas only one.
Typical company bullshit.
You want to hear me out before shooting me down, son?
You got a plan beyond killing everyone you see?
Of course we got a plan.
Go on, Agent. What's your up?
About 400 yards from here is the city's main water facility. We were en route when we got pinned down. My op, Captain, is to get that damn water and cripple the whole damn 33rd.
You really think water's the key?
We're in the desert, kid. Water's the key to everything. Shit.
Frag out!
We got company. War crap.
I can't see!
Just stay down!
I got visual. Is it Riggs? No, it's Delta! Where's the old man?
Right here.
You son of a bitch!
Come on, you're slowing me down.
Wait, I have to read this first. Wait.
Psychoanalysis indicates that John Conrad may be suffering from early stage post-traumatic stress disorder, resulting from failed operations in the African conflict. In an individual as accomplished as Conrad, PTSD could manifest as a pronounced tendency towards egomania and calcification of moral certitude. More concerning is the way in which Conrad has been lauded as the greatest military leader since Patton. Conrad has internalized these sentiments, and they may now constitute a crucial component of his psyche. It is believed that as Conrad comes under fire for failures in Afghanistan, he will likely go to extreme lengths to internally fortify belief in his reputation. Conrad will begin looking outward to explain his failures while nursing a growing paranoia toward his superiors.
Oh.
It is unknown how Conrad's declining mental faculties will hold up in the face of another public failure.
Okay, so basically he just completely lost it.
Open fire!
You three move up to the restroom! I'm gonna get my changing mags!
Sounds like a plan.
Jesus Christ!
Captain!
Drop him.
Target neutralized.
But I'm getting more ammo. Anything else over here? No? Okay, let's get in here.
Barricade the door. They'll give us time to escape. We got snipers.
Yeah, you do.
Keep distracted for me. I'm on my way.
Riggs, where the hell are you?
Up here, saving your ass.
Oh, there. Oh, wow. Okay.
Take him on the move. Take him down. Reloading. I'll fucking pin down. Hey, enemy in the open. Take him down.
Throw in the frag.
Oh, crap.
One more.
Take those hostiles. Now.
Cover your eyes. Move it. Hostiles on the roof. Watch out.
Oh, it's a heavy one. Ah, can't get out. Somebody take that dude out.
Take down that fucking heavy!
They're going down!
Take a hit!
Down!
There we go. Oof. It's weird because there's a sight on this weapon, but I can't use it. Oh, here we go. Like this. Okay. Let's go.
Get in.
We don't take orders from you, company man. Easy.
You know the CIA didn't start this war.
Arming the locals probably didn't hurt.
These people were ready to rise up. We just gave them the tools.
Tools to get them killed.
Just keep telling yourself that, kid.
Watch it now. We got company.
Which we do. Let's go. Ooh, I like this weapon.
Got him!
It's almost like a sniper rifle. Oh, that's Riggs. Got him. Whew. Somebody want to buy a boat?
Gallons of H2O inside. This is the heart of Dubai.
Yeah, we'll cut off the heart and the beast will die.
Yep.
My men are running interference near the front gate. They'll keep the 33rd turned the other way while we sneak in the back.
You're using the locals as decoys?
They understand the meaning of sacrifice. Door is locked.
Corner! Get in there!
They found us.
What's the plan, Riggs?
Hold them off. I'll get the door open. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Forget Hold them off.
We got bigger problems.
Oh, crap. Get them, boys.
Walker, I'm picking up a hostile frequency.
Let's hear it.
I'm reporting. What do we got? Four targets, upper level. Golden, flash and clear, move.
Here they come!
Ah! Oh, right in the head. Yeah, that was sick. Oh, motherfucker. Wow, this guy's got some, You guys got some, heavy, equipment on them.
Got him!
I've seen those guys before. That Zulu squad. The 33rd squad is the solution to any and all the life's problems. Let's keep it easy. Once Zulu's out on, they don't stop for nothing. Got a shotgunner! I'll have you on moving!
There we go. Oh crap.
Here we go. Doors open. Come on.
See if I can get some more ammo here. Would be nice.
Ain't got time to mosey.
Where's that shotgun?
Gotta reload.
Wasn't there more ammo around here somewhere? Not. It will do for now. Just for the close combat.
There's a parking garage bottom of the stairs.
Damn, man.
What you waiting for? Get moving. Look, I ain't here to hold your hand.
Okay, let's go.
Hold up. Something ain't right.
What is it?
You're not alone.
Did he set us up? Where is he? Where the hell is he? Where's Riggs? Oh crap. Oh. I'm gonna go around, boys. Get him.
That's another. He's dead. God
crap, yeah, I got a little bit too greedy over there. I got a little too greedy. Get into cover. Nice.
Watch your ass. Heavy moving. Go on the move. Take him down.
By the pillar.
Got it. Take him out. Dropped.
Get your ass over there and help him.
God damn it.
Oh, fuck. It's heavy. Machine gun over there. Oh wait, can I use that the
don't give them a clear line of fire.
Here we go. Oh crap, he's gonna kill me.
There! Go long!
Taking him down!
Tango down!
Oh, there was actually a tank over here. Yeah, I should use that. I didn't see that.
And his men are the only people not trying to kill us.
Yeah, that's also true.
You're helping, Captain. Without water, everyone in this city will die. Your men, Riggs isn't looking to save anyone. He's here to bury the truth, along with the bodies.
Yeah, I also think so. He's definitely up to something. There's another one up there. Wait for it. I want to have a really clear shot on this one. I don't know where he's gonna go. All the way over here, boy. That's right. Wait. There we go. Nice. Oh, there's actually one over there. Wow, there's a lot of dudes up here. Okay. Get that sniper rifle. Guess to zoom in. Where are they shooting from? There you are.
I need him moving again!
Copy. I'll get him on his feet. He's okay. I got him.
Where are my guys actually? Oh, over there. How did he get over there? They're doing all the work, but I'm just like running around, doing nothing. Oh crap! Oh, I didn't see those guys. Oh, that was stupid. That was bad. Yeah, they really got me with this one. Okay. Luckily, it was a checkpoint, huh? Oh, go back.
Grenado! Gotta reload!
Oh! What the hell was that all about?
Getting too ultimate.
He's ultimate out, look. What am I doing?
Fucking stay down! Behind the bendy
fighting machine! Shut him down!
Confederate gun!
Okay. Damn, there's a lot of guys right now.
I'm still moving! Watch him!
Take him down! Shotgunner! Put him down!
They're just waiting. Look, they're just waiting over there. They haven't really reacted yet. Probably when I get to this point, they would have reacted. That's interesting. Got some more ammo.
Take on the seat at 12 o'clock. Put him down. Reloading.
Oh, I'm in a bad place.
Take on the seats at 12 o'clock! Put him down! Got another one! Luco, need your rifle on that target!
Stop it!
Oh, crap.
God damn it!
I can't even hit him.
Still working on that motherfucker!
There we go. Him. Okay. No. Stop going into cover. I have no idea where I'm going right now. Oh crap!
Flash out!
Gotta reload! Cover my ass!
Enemy down!
Adapt and overcome, nice.
Keep these guys off me!
Yeah. suicidal maniacs. Almost there. God, they keep on coming.
Keep them off me for a sec.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, let's take those fucking trucks.
Oh, crap.
People, we're about to bring this city to its knees. See, you want to see him.
You want me to shoot him, or would you rather do it yourself?
Get out of this alive, he's all yours.
There will be a price for this, Walker.
There's always a price.
I hope you're prepared to pay it.